My name is Bishop Yakupa. Today we have many Christian parties and NGOs, and even our Muslim brothers and Christians, they are together with us. We are protesting that government should give us a 5% education quota. Reason is because our students, our families, our parents are poor. They cannot afford the high level of education expenditure and fee. So today, and even from last 3 months, we are protesting, coming on the road, saying to the government, give us a 5% quota for education. It's a pity that people are coming on the road for the sake of education. So whenever you see that, please join us and remember us in your prayer and support us, that the government should give us a 5% quota for the better future of our children, for the better future of Pakistan. Thank you very much.
Tez ho, jitto jahan tez ho, zulm ke azaab tez, hum nahi maante.